This time on building terminology, the double bullnose. So the double bullnose is a brick with both ends or edges rounded into a quadrant, mainly used as copings on flat or on edge, and they can also be used on corners or as a capping to a wall as shown in the picture. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And you can also follow me on Facebook.